Hey, Blake from Matt Kite here, and back on Harbor Island for the third time this month, here to do some kiteboarding, and finally windy. Been here three times, and finally getting lucky with the wind. So, just arrived this morning, hopped on a plane, a boat, taxi, all that fun stuff, quad, and now I'm here. I'm gonna go for a little morning session before teaching Conrad to kite later. Alright, so I did not make it out earlier. I ended up figuring out all these travel restrictions and changed around like three different flights, but here it's good, and about to teach Domino, my good friend India and Domino, how to kiteboard. Good stuff. Maybe catch a sunset session as well.
Yoo-hoo!
A little chilly for Caribbean. Can you just grab it by the middle here? Yep. So you always want to launch it with the kite pulling you out towards the ocean. Get the wind at your back, and then you put your hand here, and then your hand here. And so I'm going to stand over there, and you'll stand here. And when I give you a thumbs up, that means to just let go. Nice! And then just kick your feet behind you. So like lay on your stomach. And just sit for a minute, take a breather. So spin around to the right and then keep it over there. Bring your spear back up. Yeah. That's okay. No, it's okay. It's actually good. You need to crash it to know what to do. So just let go of the bar. There you go. Yeah, perfect. That's gonna slowly rise up. Yep, now push out. Yep, there you go. All right, nice. Yeah, there you go. Nice, well, that's how you lead off the kite. Now we're gonna body surf in the waves. Here we go. You still got it! That was a big one! Good job, Domino! Wow, we got tossed in that wave! Nice wave action there too, that was amazing! Good job, Domino! You're welcome! Oh my God. Alright, let go! Yeah, that's that. Oh man, that was so fun! Woohoo! That's a beautiful spot! Domino crushed it. First day ever kiteboarding, and now going for a quick session.
Next week, so tough, gotta be stuck in the Bahamas, but no complaints.